You're looking at second after sparring. It was very exciting sparring today. It was like a TV fight almost.
Well, pay-per-view.
Pay-per-view. Getting ready for pay-per-view for Manny Pacquiao, July 20th. Hard-hitting Sergey Nipolet. Sergey.
What happened? Yes.
Hard-hitting.
Hard-hitting.
NyQuil.
That was him. You know.
How was the sparring today?
It was good and rough.
It was entertaining.
Good and tough. That guy is strong.
You're very
his nickname
fighter.
Should be NyQuil.
Night,
night. Yeah, night, straight up. Yeah, he definitely got this fight.
He's a big, big puncher. But you did great. I'm very impressed with you, too.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm trying to. Tell everybody your name.
My name is Dwayne Victorian. Just keep a lookout.
Dwayne Victorian, look out for him. Future champion.
Sir, thank you. Thank
what
you.
Do you think of Pacquiao Thurman, by the way?
Oh, man. Dude, that is. You know what? That's a tough one. That's a tough one. I like Pacquiao more. But, you know, that's a good one.
And Sergey Lipinets at John Molina, that's a big fight. Entertaining,
big fight.
Two big punchers.
Yeah, yeah.
But sparring Lipinets?
Lipinets definitely going to take this fight.
Crack.
I have no doubt at all that he's going to take this one.
Who?
Sergey. Just like I said with him and, what's his name?
Peterson.
Yeah, Lamont Peterson. Just when I was sparring with him for Lamont, I said Lamont wouldn't be able to take his power. And I'm saying the same thing about Molina.
What happened, Chris?
Did he shower?
Shower?
You asked him if he showered? Did you shower today, Jonathan? I guess that's no, huh? What? What's his name, Jacob?
Alex.
Alex, why did you ask him if he showered?
Because.
You don't think so?
Because you're coming to the apartment, huh?
Yeah.
Ever shower.
Did you see his dog?
Yeah.
What do you think? Cool?
Yeah, cool.
Who do you like better, him or Captain?
Captain.
He's bigger, huh?
Yeah, bigger.
What's Captain? You're
my dog?
Mastiff, what is it?
Yeah, King Corso?
Huge. You're like a horse.
Who's 70?
He's a light heavyweight.